With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone, the question is, which of the following statement is true about aromatic compounds? Okay. So let us first see what are aromatic compounds. So the compounds, aromatic compounds, so the compounds which consist of conjugated planar ring system. It consists of a conjugated planar ring system accompanied by delocalization of pi electron cloud alternating in place of individual alternating double bond and single bond. So we know that an aromatic compound is the one which is cyclic planar structure where delocalization of pi electrons takes place by alternating double bond and single bonds. Now let us see the key points, or you can say rules, for aromatic compounds. So rules for aromatic compounds. So number one rule is that the compound should be cyclic in nature. Number two, it should be planar compound. And number three, it should follow 4n plus 2 pi electron rule. Okay, so let us take an example for this. Say I have this benzene ring. So here 4n plus 2 pi, as you can see, it is a cyclic structure and also it is a planar ring. Now that means first condition is satisfied, second condition is satisfied, next is 4n plus 2 pi electrons. So here, as you can see, the pi electrons are 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 3 double bonds and each bond contains 2 electrons, so that means 6 electrons. So 4n plus 2 is equals to 6. So 4n is equals to 6 minus 2. So 4n equals to 4 and n equals to 1. So here it follows the condition for aromatic compound. Here n can be 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Okay. So that means it is an aromatic compound. Also, aromatic compounds provides extra stability to the molecule due to its ability of the electron in the pi orbital to delocalize. Okay, due to its delocalization, it provides extra stability. Now let us have a look at the options that have been given to us. So first one is, they contain 2n plus 4 pi electrons. No, they contain 4n plus 2 pi electrons. So first one is wrong. They are non-planar compounds. No, they are planar compounds. Next is, they are highly stable compounds. Yes, aromatic compounds are highly stable due to its ability of delocalization of pi electrons. Due to delocalization of pi electrons. They show anti-aromaticity? No, they show aromaticity. So, the correct statement about aromatic compounds is that they are highly stable compounds. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.